We must prepare. Ethan's message said you would come. Many have tried to light the flame of Eden, and all have failed. There are many highwaymen surrounding the flame, and they kill without pity. Our best option against their numbers and firepower is to take them out with cunning and stealth. We've brought you a weapon suitable for our most holy task. Please consider using it. My fellow chosen will help you. Now follow me. Flame is a symbol even more than it is a tool. We need its light, sinner. You might be the answer to our prayers. If the flame is restored, we'll be able to envision a beautiful future again. I think that sacred tasks required a sacred person, but through you, I'm seeing that might not be so. We've brought you as far as we can. You must descend into the cavern and light the flame alone. They flooded the chamber and sealed the pipes. Those pipes contain the bliss that feeds the sacred flame. Drain the water, then destroy the pipes to release the bliss. Ignite the bliss so that the righteous fire may rise again. And be careful it does not consume you. Go, sinner, with our blessings and hope.
The idea of pairing up with New Eden doesn't fit right with me. But I have to believe, look.
I used to think that sacred tasks required a sacred person. But through you, I'm seeing that might not be so. Many sinners hold a grudge over the conflict before the collapse. But we did what we needed to save people. You've done something amazing here, Outsider. Sinner. Or perhaps something else. The Father will know what to call you. Ethan himself was not able to accomplish this. Clearly, you are the one who will make Joseph's prophecy come true. You must return to Ethan for further instructions, but go, knowing you have given us a new hope. All of New Eden will rejoice.
Together at prosperity. Thank you.
A non-believer is a sinner. A non-believer does not know our ways. A non-believer
has relit our most sacred flame. We need Joseph. He cleanses our sins.
Father will absolve the sinner.
Send the sinner to the north.
Family of New Eden, you have searched your hearts and truly believe that this sinner should seek our father?
Yes.
It is certain.
Father shows mercy to sinners. After all, we are all his children.
Prepare the sacrament.
Yes. Prepare the sacrament.
Give them the drink.
The Father guides us in this moment.
Make them drink, please.
The sinner is granted pilgrimage north. They will bring back the Father.
Praise be to Joseph.
Amen.
This will allow you to cross the threshold and live. Bring back proof of his death. They will at last understand I am their prophet, and I'll give you the help you need. We both get what we want. We will show you the way.
Still look a little woozy. Careful.
Listen well. Joseph has a sanctuary far to the north. Ritual demands you light signal fires along the way. I doubt the old man is alive to even see them, but if you don't light the fires, it will be the death of you. Because despite the sacrament, the north can still kill you. This boat and the fire are your best means of safe, swift passage. Stray from them only when it's absolutely necessary. There's a bow there for you. Use fire arrows to light the signals. Bring me proof of my father's death, and I will make sure you are remembered as a friend of the prophet. Go now, with my blessing. Do not point that at me.
Thank you. did everything that I was asked. I sacrificed myself, my family. I led us into the new world. I thought that it would be glorious. I was wrong. I have waited so long for someone to come. I've begun to despair. Seen your face before. God showed it to me in a dream. I knew you would be the one to come and make things right. Set them exactly the way they're supposed to be. I knew that you would bring salvation. I've come seeking help. I can't give you any, only God can. He has a plan for you. Come. Walk with me. You have come here to help your people. Admiral.